Welcome back to Closing Bets on Business Television India. BTVI's Siddharth Zarabi is in fact speaking with Vedanta's Anil Agarwal live and exclusive at the moment. Let's just cut across to that for a brief moment.
What would you suggest needs to be done now to at least get out of the trouble and create the jobs that you were speaking about?
No, I can see four things. Number one, we have done well above the ground. Harit Kranti aayi hai hamare desh mein.
Ji.
It is a time, Mother Earth is saying, is exactly like Mother India story. The Soman अनाज होता था उसमें 80 मन महाजन लेके जाता था
जी।
वो ही हाल हमारे देश का है
जी।
हमारे पास 100 रुपए होते हैं उसमें आधे से ज्यादा हमारा ऑयल गोल्ड और रिसोर्सेस इंपोर्ट और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक इंपोर्ट करने में चला जाता है। वी हैव इनफ कैपेबिलिटी, वी हैव इनफ यंग पीपल टू प्रोड्यूस आवर सेल्फ। सो फंडामेंटली नंबर वन, वी हैव टू प्रोटेक्ट आवर एनवायरमेंट एंड टूडे we are completely committed to bring the sustainability. On the base of that huge resource, even if you produce half of the oil which we import and half of the gold which we import, we will be in current account surplus. And we have a huge potential. To keep it very, very simple, the mining policy is on card. And don't worry, Indian entrepreneurs are enough what they can deliver. They will bring in the foreign partner, they will bring the foreign investment. And to make the very simple policy, it should not be revenue based, it should be production based.
Correct.
We're production based. We always look at premium to premium, premium, nothing comes. You cannot take out blood out of the bone.
Correct.
You have to leave something on the table
for the entrepreneur and for the business.
For the business. And I can tell you, if you start producing coal, you know, coal we are importing is a madness. From the port to the all the transport, everywhere is a chaotic. And there's so much of coal. So please make mining policy very simple. So people can produce big quantity, people will make investment, and we can produce as much as mineral policy should be very, very simple. Number two is public sector. Yes. Our backbone is public sector.
Correct.
Make them independent. I'm not saying privatize. Let them let it run as ITC run. Let it run like LLT run. Why can't this company can run? People are very scared of policing. People are very Indian mind. So powerful. Whole world companies run by the Indian mind.
Absolutely.
Why can't
in
our
sectors, in pretty much every sector.
Every sector.
So why can't we do it in India?
So India backbone is public sector. Make them independent. Some may privatize. Some may make independent. But Modi ji said two things. One is we have no red tapeism. We have red carpet. So bureaucracy has to come down as much as possible. That's what I understand at me, red carpet. Number two, government has no business to be in a business.
Absolutely.
And nowhere in the world, democratic country have the business.
Absolutely.
Once they are clear about it, I can tell you, the public sector can increase their production at least threefold. And can increase the employment three or four times. So one is mining policy, oil policy to make it simple. Number two is look at the public sector, no business to be in a business. And number three, our collectors are very, very powerful.
Ji.
700 district. Make this all the decision
at the district level.
District level.
Decentralize. That is a very important suggestion, and you know, like you said, that suggestions and proposals for everything exist in India. I want to turn your attention to sectors. In 2018, India became the world's second largest steel producer. But you yourself know the debt trap that steel companies are facing. You have participated in the process for one. Do you see that after all the IBC cleanup and the bids that have come in, our steel sector is set for a turnaround? Also in the global context, sir, with what is happening to overall commodity prices in China?
India will need 300 million ton of steel. Today we hardly produce maybe 50, 60 million ton. You need to produce steel. An Indian entrepreneur has the capability. They can partner, they can do the debt, and this will happen. And this requires huge reform on the mining sector. So we cannot import iron ore and produce steel. And India has the biggest place for the iron ore. So you will see this, you know, when you start in America also, we entrepreneur will fail as long as we are not stealing money, diverting money. It is a game, this is not a fixed deposit.
Correct. There is no assured return.
There is no assured, but entrepreneur will produce. They will bring in the partner, and you will see this Modi government, I believe 100 million ton capacity will be added in this ministry, and a very strong minister has come who has reformed oil sector.
Yes.
The Dharmendra Pradhan. You have no idea what capable he is, and you see what he does in opening up steel sector too.
This is a very good point, because now apart from oil, he also has the
yes thing,
and you have interest in oil. Can I turn to oil? The crude oil prices are going back up, and last time when I interviewed you, we had spoken about increasing crude oil production in India. From then to now, have your hopes been realized, even 5-10% about a greater capability of domestic production of crude oil and gas, which will help us save our foreign exchange and give an economic boost?
This is the one front gate for us to produce more oil and gas. And India has a huge reserve. We have taken lead in this. I have taken a lot of entrepreneurial position. You will not believe, I would like to welcome you in our Barmer site. Barmer site has the largest site in the world in hydrocarbon.
Okay.
In the world. We have 17 rigs are running. The world, all the best partner are working there. Whether it's a Schlumberger, Halliburton, GE, all big companies are working. Tremendous activity. You know, only source of income and livelihood in Barmer, entire Barmer,
is
our. And I'm very, feel very proud.
Yes.
And I'm looking, you will not believe when I tell you the number. At the moment, we are producing about 230,000 barrel offshore and onshore. We are going to 450,000 barrel in 2 years' time.
450,000.
Yes.
That is almost doubling it.
Almost doubling it.
Rate se aap sona nikal rahe hain practically.
धरती माँ यही बोल रही है
जी.
आप धरती माँ बोल रही है आपको कि मेरे अंदर सब छुपा हुआ है
जी.
दूध में गाय से जैसे दूध निकालते हैं कहीं चोट नहीं लग जाए गाय को
जी.
अच्छी तरह से निकाले दूध है.
As long as the golden goose is not killed, as
yes.
long as you are environmentally
responsible. India के दो बहुत चीजें हैं. तो हमने बताया कि हमारे जो रेड टेपिज्म एंड रेड कार्पेट जो मोदी जी बोलते हैं. And number two, we have to be very careful. World does not want us to produce. I can tell you. And they want us to be dumping ground. Yahan maal bechte raho. Maal bechte raho.
Ye jo China mein slowdown ho raha hai, uske karan aur ye
puri duniya hi chahti hai. Sona, oil, Middle East wale, sare chahte hain yahan pe maal bike.
Anil ji, aap har baar hi is vishay ka dhyan dete ho. Aur mujhe lagbhag pichle aap se jo sakshatkar hua tha, usme bhi ye yaad aa raha tha ki aapne kai aur commodities ki bhi baat ki. कहीं ना कहीं सवाल कई लोगों के मन में है. आप टीवी पे कह रहे हैं, कई लोग टीवी पे नहीं कहते हैं कि काम थोड़ा धीरे से हो रहा है सरकार में. पिछली सरकार में कई प्रपोजल जिस स्पीड से बढ़ने चाहिए थे बढ़ नहीं पा रहे हैं. आपकी कभी सरकार में बात हुई हो या आज आप इस मंच से क्या कहेंगे इस विषय पे? क्योंकि सब जानकारी, लाइक यू सेड, एवरीथिंग इज नोन टू अ इंडियन. इट इज ओनली द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी अलाउड टू डू दैट.
बीती बात विसारिए, आगे की सुन ले. ये 100 दिन आप देखेंगे मोदी गवर्नमेंट क्या करती है. 100 दिन आप देखेंगे. 100 दिन में ये सारे बीच के जो प्रॉब्लम्स हैं दूर होंगे. मोदी जी जैसे आदमी आने, ऐसा कई लोग तो मेरे को बोलते हैं सतयुग आ गए. अच्छा भी लगता है सुनने में, आप लोग बहुत ऑप्टिमिस्टिक हो जाते हैं, लेकिन मेरे को ऐसा लगता है आप 100 दिन देखेंगे. और पहला फोकस जो है वो माइनिंग सेक्टर का है कि जमीन के अंदर में जो हम इम्पोर्ट कर रहे हैं और जो तीरी चीज है, हमारे जो इम्पोर्ट कम होना चाहिए माइनिंग सेक्टर में. ऑयल हमारे बनने चाहिए. पब्लिक सेक्टर को हम इंडिपेंडेंट, पब्लिक सेक्टर बैंक और उसको इंडिपेंडेंट करें. और हम अपने कलेक्टर को सक्षम करें कि जल जगह फाइल नहीं घूमे, उसके लेवल पे काम.
अनिल, जब तक अगर माइनिंग पॉलिसी होगा और आपने माइनिंग,
That's Anil Agarwal, the chief of Vedanta, in exclusive conversation with Siddharth Zarabi. But Nagaraj, come in on the chart.